Right now, clear on 045.
045, I got myself.
And there is one reported here.
I got myself a visual.
Hello?
There you go.
Yeah.
What? I don't know who turned that off. Oh, anyway, well. Yeah, correct. Pretty test that now, see if that's still recording.
Yeah, that's still recording.
One, two, three.
There we go.
Right, should we get going?
Yep.
We'll latch the door.
Okay.
Yeah. Latched, yeah.
Got regular signals on it.
Right. Now I'm going to get my call in. Wait for him to get his landing clearance.
Landing golf over here.
Golf Bravo, Golf Echo, PA38, 2POB. The grass parking outside the cafe. Request taxi for local.
Golf Bravo, Golf Echo, well spawned information, good afternoon, readability 5. Taxi to Alpha, 18 right hand, but the QNH is 1024, number on board please.
Taxi Alpha, 18 right hand, QNH 1024 and 2POB for Golf Bravo, Golf Echo, thank you. Now we've got that number in there. Give us our altitude above sea level.
Okay.
Okay, now we taxi to 18. So you can see by here that that's going to be 18 facing that way.
Right.
This is the compass direction. So you ready to go?
I am.
Yep. Okay, let's go. Get faster, it will get more.
Yeah, I think
we're going to go about 10 miles an hour, 20 miles an hour here.
Yeah, good.
This guy's hangar's there.
Oh, the green one?
Yeah. So he keeps his Mooney in the
Rob.
Yeah. Another Tomahawk coming in. When I get around this corner and pass this little bit, I'm going to do my taxi checks, I'm going to do a bit of swerving.
Yeah. Nice.
Hope we don't have a bird strike.
Yeah, nice.
Alright, so if I go this way, quick right, four left, decreasing, increasing. Big left, four right, decreasing,
go back, decreasing. Alpha, holding at Alpha, ready for departure.
Roger, there is one aircraft
to vacate. When we get to the Vulcan, I'll do my power checks.
Yeah.
I'll just pull it.
I'll face the wind.
Which the wind is barely any, to be honest. Look at that flag there.
I bought one of them. You know, them air vents.
With the wind, mate. Oh, yeah. Right, we're back, mate. Yeah, why?
Because I wanted to fucking lie down.
There was no wind. You have to run around with it,
yeah. It still didn't work.
To the end, please vacate right. Park on the grass next to the
PA28
November
Foxtrot,
the end of the line.
Right, that. There we go. 100 RPM. Okay then. Right, what are we doing? Yeah, power checks.
Well, Bronco, Charlie.
Parking brake on, set, engine instruments all in the green.
Well, Charlie,
good.
Runway 1.
Fuel selector going to change over the tank.
205 now.
Throttle to 1800, covering on the brakes. Release the brakes, we're not moving, which is good. Carburetor check, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Magnetos, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1. Engine instruments still all in the green. Alternator. Yeah, I guess. Vacuum pressure is all good, it's high plus or minus. An enunciator light, gonna push that and that's working. And probably we're gonna close it and see if it'll glide, we don't want it to cut it off. Yeah, it'll glide, so I may as well just do my before takeoff here as well. So before takeoff, the trimmers are set to neutral, cotton friction set. Mixture is rich, coverage heat is off, magnetos are on, both fuel selector is set. Timer is locked, fuel pumps on, maps are set, engine instruments in the green, flight instrument a little bit off, flight instrument, static source is good, harnesses are good, we're latched free time, yep, electrical services, we've got anti-collision lights on, don't need feeder heat on as it's 8 degrees. Transponder, we're going to put that under altitude mode. Okay. Jordan should be flying today as well. That could be him in that plane there, that double one behind them. No worries, sorry.
Yeah.
The door's open, I saw someone sat in it, so it could be him. This is the holding point to the runway.
Right.
See, if it's red with white, it means it's you have to kind of wait, you can't go on to that mission. And the black with yellow means we're on Alpha. This is Alpha.
Right.
Gonna stop here, if we cross that line, it's a federal offence. We could get in some serious trouble for that.
Right.
Right, so now we're here. We check, see no one's on final. No. Golf driver, golf echo, holding Alpha, ready for departure.
Off
the back
runway,
we want to
take off
at
discretion 2405.
We're taking off the back, thank you. So the time is 11:25.
I got my golf, is it okay to park next to you, my golf brother?
Yeah, okay, no problem, that's fine.
Record, eh?
Yeah, why not?
Okay,
check the big house is on fire. Charlie Alpha, climbing overhead
2,000 feet,
push it out to 1 second.
Okay. Charlie
Alpha, thank you. Report on
track.
Got Charlie Alpha,
we're
about on track.
Alright. All ready. So what we do now is we throttle idle. Thing on the tow brakes, that should be a little bit up like that. Then double check everything's alright there. Yeah, alright, you ready to go?
Let's go.
Throttle to 200, release brakes, and here we go. P's and P's are all in the green, airspeed is coming alive.
Charlie Tower, Roger, test to Alpha 1.
Good little shimmy, great to know, slightly. We have to stay on the ground longer because it's slightly hotter today. There, 65, rotate, and we're up. On the windscreen.
Right.
Should really close that. There we go, load the sparks of it. So we don't have any unwanted custom. We're going 70 knots. That's our airspeed, so it's not our ground speed.
Right.
We're into the wind, so it's going to be probably around 65 miles an hour, maybe?
Yeah.
Not fast at all.
Good morning,
Green
35, taxi to Alpha
1. We've got our altitude here, we are. So 600 feet.
Yeah.
That's above sea level, not above the ground.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What
are
you doing above sea level then, and not the ground? Because when we go just above the ground, you can't really stay level of the ground, because if you see there's different hills and it'll change.
Right, okay.
So sea level is just the mean height that we all use.
Oh, okay.
I mean, we do have a thing, when we come in back to Aeros, we get a thing called QFE.
Yeah.
Which is the height above the airfield itself.
Right, okay.
Which will be zero on our altimeter.
Yeah.
As high as sea level, about 150, nearly 200 feet.
Roger.
They're at 1,000 feet now, so we're going to continue climbing out of the circuit. Then I'll watch you drop 1-8 over there.
Okay.
You can see the Marlins off in the distance there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can't see Birmingham today then, can you?
You can, yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
That's the item, which means if we go to Birmingham, And we put a different squawking, this is VFR.
Yeah.
So we'll put it up, let's say 2651, whatever.
Yeah.
And I'll say squawk like that. Press like that, we'll blip on their radar.
Okay.
So they can pinpoint us quite easily.
Yeah.
Hard to tell where I know some bits where we are, but other bits I can't really work out.
Quick, so
every
time you got your head
raised, yeah, it's gone. Yeah.
Over the grammar field, I'm there's Penny's field. Right, where do you want to head off to, Marlins?
Yeah,
it's going to be Glowwich, I want that roundabout, no, where am I, hold on, wait, over here. I want to go off down there. There we go. So this should take us towards Norwich. All going well.
APA 28 to 3000, routing towards
Falcon.
That's just of us. Hey, you can flip the camera, you can.
Hey, no, no, no,
that's a little flip camera. I think the little, yeah. There you go, no. Point it at us. No, camera, the front camera at us.
Hey?
Point it at us, like, look at us, like, hold the camera out there. You've got to press that button, press the actual button itself, yeah. Yeah. There you go, now flip the sun. There's a burn of arms down there.
Yeah, yeah.
You've got Redditch there, haven't you?
Yeah. No, Bromsgrove.
No, Bromsgrove, is it?
That's Bromsgrove, it's Droidwich, yeah.
Yeah, that's Droidwich, yeah.
That'll be Worcester.
That'll be Worcester, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Can't see anyone in the yard.
No.
terminal this way. No traffic seen?
No.
There's a water tower. Doing it, they give a stay down here.
Okay.
Taking their time to do it that way. Again, I've already lost where Bob is. I wouldn't have a fucking clue. Somewhere around here. Right, right beneath our wing there.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's it.
Oh yeah, 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 in front of you, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, see my driver and chairs.
Yeah.
Yeah, the car's off the drive.
Someone sat in the garden. Alright, I think they've seen us. Alright, let's head off to the Bulbin. There's the Bulbin. Behind us. Yeah. Oh, the lino's open.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not too hard, is it?
I don't like it!
Are you not?
No, no, no.
Well, just use one hand. Like, relax, just like, kind of. Just a little bit more, I'll have a bit of trip for you.
Like music.
festival.
Yeah. No, no, clearly didn't see any.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, there's quite a lot of people there.
Yeah. I think Matt Warren is there today.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. And head back towards Worcester and you'll get it.
Yeah.
What time did we take off?
25 past.
25 past.
Yeah.
Buildings over the background.
Yeah.
So I zoomed in, took a picture of that. When I got home, I did a bit of Photoshop, and it was Mahawk.
You can see
the runway. You can see little dots where the aircraft are.
Yeah, yeah.
So we flew pretty straight there, near Wellsborn over Gaydon.
It's hard to spot everything,
isn't it? Yeah. Because we're kind of in front of the wing as well, so kind of covering stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm more over the wing, I guess.
Well, I am a
fucking
sick, so I don't know where the fuck we're sitting.
Don't give a fucker!
Fucking hell!
You don't like that?
No, I fucking don't! That was fucking stubborn funny then!
That was near zero gravity.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Fuck that.
Good.
I want to be a fucking fighter pilot.
What is that? I wonder what it's like traveling in that fucking sweet graffiti at this island. It would be a... Well, you wouldn't be able to, like, focus really, would you?
You'd, no.
You'd be gone.
Yeah.
I mean, you're going about three times faster. Well, you can't really go above 250 miles an hour.
No.
I mean, maybe if you're a fighter jet, you might be allowed.
Yeah.
I mean, what we can do some slow flying.
I don't want to.
No, slow flying's alright. We like take the speed down to about like...
Research on wind turbines, right?
Yeah.
And you know when they're spinning with no wind?
what it sometimes is using excess power from the power station.
Yeah.
So the power station creating too much, that will convert the generator of the wind turbine into a motor. Just to disperse it.
Yeah.
Then if they're having to waste energy, then why not make it cheaper?
Sorry.
Possibly really. But I think this is Ulster. The got the additional state there?
No, I don't think it is.
You're not?
No.
No,
I don't know.
Oh, yeah,
you're looking
there. Say
that's good, thanks.
Yeah.
And there's the ridgeway.
Here.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, it is.
Right.
But, so I look at this, nothing to there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see it now.
Yeah.
Yeah. surprised by there being no other traffic.
Yeah. Mike Alpha, report lining up, then have a contour about 40 seconds across the runway. Mike Alpha, just check your direction for information for you. And the contour work is happening on the eastern side of the runway 18, just for information.
Okay, thank you, go Mike Alpha.
Yeah, there's Russ's Alpha.
Yeah.
Haze there, follow the haze there, Will. Right, over aircraft, aircraft. One is a mid-air collision. We've got no means of escape. We're coming over 1A there.
What are you going to do? No rain?
I will be in a spiral descent down.
Golf
Echo, Golf Echo, overhead descending dead side.
Golf Echo, roger. Report downwind.
Report downwind, Golf Echo. I'll be in. Increase the power. So we start a descent round. Trying to use wild form villages a little. Sounds like a spiral for us. Down to 1515, we're good for about a turn. Traffic just landing?
Yeah.
Hey, we're keeping out for river traffic.
Josh here, Charlie, at the hold Alpha 18, ready for departure.
Someone holding there, ready for departure. 1,000 feet, tell me
off. Increase
the power, bring around. Gotta look this way now, see if there's any traffic joining downwind. Which I can not see any, can you see? No? Good, good.
Okay.
Runway 18,
land
discretion.
Aircraft
are working progress on the
eastern
side from runway
18.
Intercept
26,
5050.
Not permanent,
thank you.
Hey,
can't see anyone at the moment.
Golf Tango Echo Charlie Alpha, outside Aeros, hangar, 1000 miles, 5 hours endurance, taxi, well, thank you, please.
Camera's still recording. Is there like little red flashing numbers?
Oh.
Yeah, it's red flashing numbers.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it's not for downwind with Wildsborn. We use this little lake here because it just makes it easy for us.
Okay.
Yeah, you didn't mean nothing coming downwind. Make down turn. And then I'm going to make a call saying I'm downwind to land. Golf Echo, downwind to land.
Echo,
report final. Report final, Golf Echo.
Second.
Now I'm doing my check, so I got my brake. It's just really deep check. Okay, pure water to our land, we haven't got a landing light. Feels okay. If the car peak latches are all done, seatbelts are secure.
That'll be awesome.
Alright, I'll whack a little bit. So we're going to wait, usually till we get past the village, but usually when the airport's at 45 degree angle over the shoulder.
Fine.
That's when we'll start our turn into land. Traffic just departed. You're a little bit high.
I'm going to defend a little bit.
All information, go Charlie, that's the Yankee Yankee.
Go Charlie, that's the Yankee Yankee. All information, good afternoon to you, we're 55. Pass your message,
Dave. Yeah, Fluff just hit the propeller and just stop off.
Yeah.
Really high, so a little bit of slip. Help just drop us down a little bit. Yeah, we're going sideways.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm using rudder to counteract, because look how fast we're descending.
We're
keeping our airspeed up like that. There we go. Golf, golf, echo, final to land.
Golf, echo, roger. Runway 18 landing, discretion surface wind is set 240, less than 5. There is agricultural work taking place on the eastern side of runway 18.
Where's that landing, golf, golf, echo? I've got my landing clearance flaps, our set car feet off, gear are down and welded. There's the technum there lining up, ready to go. Here we don't drop our airspeed too soon. Aiming for the numbers, keep it coming down. You have now hit the tarmac. Got really hot, we starting to get a lot of lift. Fill the sink, hold it, help me down. Hold the nose up, wheel. No, don't mind. Not vibrating. Wasn't the best landing I've done, but
alright.
Any landing you can walk away from is a good one.
1-8, there is one in the circuit now with one aircraft joining the Pier 28 from the west.
Just a bit of shimmy.
I've got a kilo torch for 18 right hand GFE 1018. There's one in the circuit, correction, two in the circuit now with one other joining other than yourself.
Open the door.
Right hand GFE 1015, hospital traffic up on kilo.
Quite a nice helicopter.
Further to that, there's now three in the circuit,
one
aircraft just become airborne into the circuit.
Oh, that's better. Need that door open. Okay,
there's
a fuel tank. There are, yeah.
It's
not very good than being black and exposed to the sun, is it?
No, not really.
That's so good. Have the door open. Do you open your door?
Correction, Pioneer just turned ahead of you downwind. There's two
rubber tracks. Right, right. thrust going, though. Yeah, it is a little bit long.
The Golf Yankee Yankee report final.
This guy's aircraft there.
This
one here.
Golf Tango Zulu, vacate right onto runway 23.
Vacate right onto runway 23, Golf Tango Zulu.
Okay, right. Towards the tower, half of the grass next to November Foxtrot with the A28 with a blue cover.
Hey,
that's
not
these are out. You're welcome. That's off. That's off.
Must have, yeah.
Right.
Must have.
Oh, God. Fucking hell.
And stop. Let's hold the power up.
Where does that go? Up the top?
Yeah, I thought that would be like that. Well then.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That was really good. Didn't scare me too fucking much.
No, not. And you couldn't get full.